is a salt pond oyster from Narragansett, Rhode Island. The way we shuck these, we flip them upside down, put our hand on one end, take the knife, put it down in on the hinge of the other end, push down on both pieces, and it pops just like a lever. And you take the knife, you tilt it up a little bit, scrape it off, clean it up a little bit, give it a little scoop, and a flip. And that's the oyster right there. There it is.